just hung up on me, so you'll have to call me back. Actually, you might be hanging up on Grandpa's business. That's, don't play with the phone anymore. Leave the phone.
Hello?
Grandpa hug. Give Grandpa a hug. Aww. You two look great. Three of you. Sorry, Dad.
You.
Okay, everybody wait. I'm say sorry. Happy Fourth.
I'm sorry.
Wave your flag.
I didn't
mean to. Wave your flag. She had all the flags at the restaurant. Everybody loved it. She had them.
They're in the car.
She left them in the car.
Because.
They were fighting over this. Go give Grandpa a hug. I want to get a phone. What do you mean now?
Kissing your friend's ex-boyfriend?
Wait, come on. You're making him watch like far. Like Carly. You gotta give him a hug.
She just rubbed it against her bare foot.
What? They ate feet meat?
And she took her spot in the Platinum Music Awards.
Scarlet. I have no idea what's going on in this.
Scarlet, you were told not to... Here. You were told not to run in the house. Now, sit down.
Goodbye to us.
I know.
300 of them.
I know. It's a long goodbye.
Yes.
Okay, guys.
All right. Have fun.
All right. Happy Fourth.
Yeah.
Happy Fourth.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't get
we
too
will.
Much sun.
Yeah.
We won't. We've
yeah,
got
exactly.
A lot of hats.
Not in that temperature.
Okay.
Right?
All right. I'm ready.
I have to jump. You know, there we go.
Okay.
Years ago.
Yay! You got me.
I got you.
And I always felt like.
Guys. All right. I'm here to interview you.
Oh, no, that's not so good.
Happy Independence Day. I'm not changing.
Somebody may recognize me from the poster.
Look, it's Robert Redford. Mr. Redford, let me ask you.
Mr. Redford.
How do you keep up with the Sundance Festival and...
He's a Republican. He went on your video.
Yeah, exactly.
Told you, I stopped that.
Please, RJ, you're the same way.
So who's going to win the election?
You know, it is so close, it's hard to say.
You have to pick a horse.
If you put this on YouTube, I beg you, please.
That
is my worst moment. No, that's my worst nightmare.
Say nothing.
Say nothing.
I say nothing.
Okay.
Let the best man win.
Alrighty then. Thank you. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome. You're unbelievable.
We've all got one.
I heard that. Not only did I hear that, but I filmed it.
RJ said that, Peggy.
I know I heard that.
Yeah, I was underwater.
Everybody has one. It's good.
I've got it.
Interview your brother.
I don't know. Maybe I should
interview, your brother. That would
oh,
be
all right.
Hilarious.
No, I already have. I have hours of footage on Danny so far.
My little sister's going to have a great experience. Just can't figure it out.
Who's that?
What?
Carrie?
Oh, yeah, right. Right.
So you say that again.
Do you like its intelligence?
Pardon?
Did you just
do you really feel like it's intelligence
my
that makes
sister is
whether
intelligent.
You're a Republican or a Democrat?
No, not at all.
No. You should not be videotaping this because I'm drunk. So
no,
will
no, 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 you're
you
buzzed. You're not drunk. Yeah, right.
But help me what? That's the question. I'm not really trying to do anything. This is like, you know, Fellini. This is just Fellini-esque. That's what this is. This isn't, I don't have an agenda. And I'm certainly not going to put it on YouTube. Don't worry. I better stop. Okay. Are you looking forward to the fireworks?
Not really.
What? Do you think they're going to have them?
Yeah.
Okay,
they
good.
Are.
Good. All right. Hi. Oh, yes, hi.
I'm Shannon.
Hi, Shannon.
Mary's friend since,
nice
like,
to meet
high
you.
School.
Oh, okay.
That looks beautiful.
I was like, is everybody sure you want a medium rare? Medium?
My God, we're ready.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Back.